in the UK.
What are your thoughts on that fight?
My thoughts of it, hey, these guys are great fighters, great champions. And at the end of the day, man, whoever goes out there and is the better man that night, it's a toss-up. I mean, a lot of people are edging a lot easily and overlooking Luke Campbell. Just like what they did with Anthony Joshua and Andy Ruiz. You can't overlook anybody, man. That's
Yo, what the hell's going on over here, guys?
You gotta bring this.
What do you think of Richard Comey tonight?
But yeah, man. Richard Comey, be a great
listen,
fight.
Listen, let me tell you something. Before, I thought we was gonna take Richard Comey out in 5 rounds. When after seeing this shit, I'm saying 3 rounds, maybe the first. You know what I'm saying? Wow. Just you know, I always say the truth, man. You know, and every time I say something, it always happens.
First
you know,
round knockout.
I think it could happen. You know, if he goes out wild like that, like he did today with my son, he getting knocked out.
What do you think of Abraham Nova? Huh? What do you think of Abraham Nova?
Yo, he's doing great work with my son. He's been 2 weeks in camp with us. And I mean, it's been a great camp. And I can't say much than say that this kid is going to be, a great fighter. 15-0, you know what I'm saying? Came out of the amateurs, turned into pro.
U.S. Olympic trials.
He lost to Gary Russell, which, is one of, the whole family is very talented. And it was a close decision, And am I right?
You're right.
I might be
you're
wrong.
Right. You saw it.
I might
you
be
saw
right.
It.
So, I don't like to lie. I don't like to lie, So,
Frank,
I want to make sure everything's true, but yeah.
Pops, well, what do you think about your son's kind of young Pedro Infante look going on right now?
Man, listen, this kid is good in the ring, outside the ring. He was up live and commentating the fight. Everything that he did tonight was just amazing, So, he could even be a movie star,
acting.
And I vouch for that.
What about him? About closed doors?
I'm a fighter.
No más de cuatro, papi. Hey, you see, you got a fan over here that believes in me, man. Before it was like, no more than, come on, man. You can't compare that.
You play yourself in a movie? They made a movie about him?
Yes. You know what I'm saying? They should make a movie about us, with all the shit that happened to us.
I told him, man, I said, I've been doing this for 17 years now. And you know what's the crazy part? You know what? And he said what?
Come on, man.
I'm still learning to this day. And he went like this. I'm like, yeah. The day that you think that you know it all and you have got it down pat and everything, that's the day you should retire. Because the next fight, you lose it. It's always room for improvement, man. No matter what. We ain't there yet, and we're never going to be there yet. Why? We're going to win world titles. But there's never no such thing as too much success. It's always more.